Don't be that guy in the boys' restroom.